an absolute space as the substratum of force, the latter limits and forms. Time eternal. But space and time do not exist in themselves. I wrote that. Just kidding, Nietzsche did. But seriously, I have only 6.5 minutes to discuss what my philosophy of life is. And I realize that we have to work within these constraints, but it kind of pisses me off. I mean, I was talking to my brother, and he was telling me that he wants to talk to me. And so he told me to meet him for breakfast at 6:30 a.m., and we could talk until 7 a.m. It's kind of the same thing. But about philosophy, I guess I can try. Well, if I had an hour, I would lay out to you what I feel that philosophy is, first and foremost. But I don't have an hour, so I'm not going to. So I'm going to try to make the most of these 6.5 minutes. But really, it's such a constraint. I mean, what am I supposed to do? You know, 6.5 minutes. 6.5 minutes to talk about philosophy. Well, besides, I don't think I'd even say it right now anyway, because I don't say things publicly. I usually tell one person a secret. But I think it is important to talk about things of importance to a lot of people, especially friends and enemies, but not anybody you feel apathetic towards. Just friends and enemies, you should talk about philosophy too. The other thing that really pisses me off is that philosophy is given this kind of separate discipline, it's categorized. And to me, it's just life. It's the same thing as life. So I can't really talk about it. Sorry about that. So maybe I should talk about something else. But it really, a philosophy of life is an important thing to have. It should be flexible. It should be always changing. So maybe I should try and work within this framework. I have 3 minutes. Give or take a few. Well, I've met a lot of people with a lot of different philosophies. The most bizarre was my best friend when I was 12. And she believed in Zeus. And that Zeus was embodied in her. She was a sort of Zeus messiah. I just got a letter from her from this place where she's staying. They won't let her out. So I guess she has to work within a framework too. And another guy I know, he has a philosophy that we should all seek truth in one way. I just think that's true to a certain extent. I think that we should seek truth through the process in which we're most sincere, in which we're most real. But where we end up probably be different, but it'll kind of be the same place too. I think that it's a process. Now I'm talking about philosophy, and I didn't want to because it angers me when people try to make you work within a framework. So I think I'm just gonna sit here. And then after a while, I'm going to sing. Okay. Thank you.